January 11th. Today I didn't go to school because I wasn't ready for this big change in my life. I cried and cried and cried, and I told my mom I was sick, but I wasn't. January 12th. Today I still didn't go to school because Anthony was all that I could think about, and I could not concentrate and do anything but worry about Anthony. Anthony, did you know this was happening? January 13th. Today, I finally went to school, and Chris W. didn't come the last 2 days. I guess she really did like him, too. But he sure didn't like her, and sometimes I feel sorry for her.